Hi, I just wanted to quickly talk today about drop funnels. That's how I create my website. I'm a plumber and I need to do like some blogging and SEO type stuff fairly often to try and keep my website up near the top. I'm definitely not in first for SEO for every keyword, but there are a few things that I do try and keep up my blogging and that kind of stuff. Today, I just wanted to show you I was creating a quick blog or vlog for a product that I install fairly often. I guess I just wanted to make a quick video to show you how easy it is with drop funnels. For one, I have three other businesses and I'm able to basically have everything all in one place. I'll click the drop funnels link there and that gets me into my editor. A couple of these things here, this one here, it's my little menu for small and medium devices. So you don't actually see that in the large website, but it just makes everything nice and looks a little nicer by having a different menu for the small devices. And I'm able to like save these as their own pieces, so I can just like literally drop, drag and drop a lot of these things, and then it was really easy to throw in my module for the videos. I just literally pop it over here. I'll just throw one in right here just for fun, and then you basically just change your links and stuff and click publish and it's all done. Super easy, super cost effective. I have the ability to have up to five websites, and then they all load super fast. They're built on and honestly, I'm not even a web developer. I'm a plumber, so like to ask me some of these questions, it's built on WordPress. I was just trying to come up with the name of the product, but the website's super fast, super easy to make, and I am a plumber, so I'm not super great at all this stuff, but it allows me to keep my fees low and able to do it myself pretty quickly with some downtime. And I just thought I'd share with you today my experience so far with dropfunnels. If you want to look at it a little more, feel free to go to my webpage, jamescruikshank.ca, and I have some more information. And if you want to sign up, use my link. That would be greatly appreciated. It would allow me to get a bit of a kickback, and then maybe not have to cost me any money to make a website. Anyways, try it out. I think you got 14 days if you use my link. So yeah, try it out. Have a great day. Thanks.